do this. What's going on, guys? It's Justice here, and welcome to a new video. This one's based on old school RuneScape again, of me going from zero experience to 42 kills at Zulrah, pretty much with the minimum base stats, you know, which are recommended to go and try it out at. I had 78 ranged and 75 magic, but you are using magic here the majority of the time, so if you do want to farm Zulrah, you want to be getting your magic level higher. But yeah, really good boss fight, loads of rotations to learn. There was just loads more to it than I initially thought there was going to be. And it is way more fun than it looks. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. If you do, make sure to give it a like. I will also post the link of the Zulrah helper that I was using during the few hours that I was fighting here in the description below for anyone else who is learning Zulrah. Zulrah is the all-powerful snake god of the southern wastes. He rises from the swamp to show his divine majesty and to accept our homage. Oh, so they literally provide sacrifices. Oh god, I'm gonna be the sacrifice today. None shall ever drive us out, for Zulrah protects us. All he asks in return is a periodic sacrifice at his sacred shrine. As long as the sacrifices continue, Zulrah will let us live peacefully in his lands. Alright, he's just said that. The next sacrifice is a brave gnome who has just come of age. He waits by the boat now. Poor guy, man. I'll go instead of you, bro. You know what? I'm going to go instead of that guy. I'm going to save that guy. I'm going to kill Zulrah so he doesn't have to sacrifice himself to this stupid policy. All right, this is actually an option. I won't let you sacrifice him. Take me instead. Fuck, I don't know what to do here. Fucking hell, it's meleeing me, dude. Oh, I'm dead. Ah, shit. Okay. Good first attempt. Can I uncharge it and then just buy it and then just upgrade it? Okay, so uncharge it, give me the runes back. Sell it. Wow, that's so cheap. Jesus, what was I doing? I don't know why I was doing that. Okay. Awesome. This one actually looks better as well, so that's pretty sweet. Alright, okay, it's maxed out. I'm gonna rush back into the fight, and I don't have my other one now to compare. But I do wonder how much magic strength increase it is, and the attack bonus on the magic compared to the trident. But yeah, 100% worth the upgrade then. Alright, let me just follow the rotation as far as I can go. That's gonna be my best bet. But Jad seems to happen at the same time every time, so on those two particular. Hemorrhoid. God, why did you choose that name, dude? Why did you choose that name? Like, as the... You like that thing that everyone hates, dude. God damn it. But I'm definitely going to add you because you're in my stream, dude. Find a space. Willie Burns? Oh my god, what is that name? What? These people I have added... I'm gonna delete this guy for a guy called Hemorrhoids. Like, what is this game? Alright, I'll add you. There you go, dude. Good hits. Good start. Alright, that's the rotation. This is the rotation, boys. Should have used range then. I fucked up. Why is it telling me to stand there? Fuck off. There we go. Can we still hit it? No. Yep. Okay. Hopefully I've got this right. I don't know where I need to stand. I think I need to go from there to there, but I'm not completely sure. Nope, that fucked me up. Come on, dude. I'm trying to follow it. This is difficult. I need to get over here. Fuck. Shit, it's Jad face. It tells me to go over here ready for Jad, but that's fucked me over now. It's that guy. Come on, keep attacking. I fucked that up. Oh shit. Oh, I died. Fuck. Oh my god, that was 100 HP. Whew. Yeah, I was fit paying attention to the Jad switches. I missed one Jad switch and it messed me up a little bit. Come on, guys. Not bad, not bad. My health. Oh, for God's sake. Whatever, I'm just not going to look at this rotation thing right now. I'm just going to follow it. Wait, oh my god, I wasn't wearing the weapon, that's why. My switch. It was going well, guys, it was going well. Stay above 41. Ah, fuck's sake. It's gonna be Jad phase now. I need to get over there. For fuck's sake. Come on! Come on! Come on! Click it harder, it'll kill faster! Come on, hit. Oh, not this phase. Oh god, please be good to me, game. Please be good to me. Please spec hit. It didn't hit. Come on, be good to me, bros. Come on, be good to me. There it is, boys. Heck yeah, we did it. We did it. Happy days, man. Good times. Just look in the mirror. Ah, good times. How do you price check things quickly? You just go like this. Alright, 135, 130k drop, boys. Oh, that's so good, man. It's so intense with these stats, though. It's so intense. When I'm learning as well, it's absolutely amazing fighting this boss right now. I'm having so much fun. Like, you're right on the edge. It's so good, this.
That's like the rotation which I learned.
Yeah, there's two rotations assigned to me. That's where I got screwed, mate. It was a different rotation on the melee, yeah. Alright. Wow, that's a good start. See, it could be one of two rotations. I get what you're saying. Yeah, that's a rotation I don't know about. I'm just gonna stand here. This is right, I think, anyway. This is the rotation standpoint. Yeah, I don't know this rotation. Fuck, you know. Stand over, I guess. I'm worried that it's Jad now. I'm not looking at the rotation sheet. Okay, no, it's not Jad. Okay. Don't know where to stand. Probably over here, because Jad's going to be over here, maybe. Let's see you up a bit. Why am I not hitting? Shit, I fucked this up. Fuck, I fucked it up. Ah, I fucked it up, but the rotation's fucked. I'm okay, I'm still alive. Yeah, this is hard improvising, Jesus Christ. I need to be over here now. I could maybe do this kill if I can get over here quick enough. I could do this kill. Get over here, you idiot. I could do this kill, boys. Yeah, this is a kill. This is a kill. I need to kill it before the mage goes to mage, preferably. If it's doing that. No, melee. Perfect. This is a kill. Oh god. What is this rotation? Kill it. Just kill it. Fuck it. Kill it. Come on. Get your hit out. Come on. I'm just gonna... There it is. Rune ore, U-logs, and Zulrah scales. Nice. So, what is the easiest way of price checking, guys? Someone said it earlier, but I don't know. You just view guide prices, and then that's it. Okay, whack that in. Okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah. No. I know that. I'm getting tired and confused. I know that, yeah. Oh my god, it's been ages since I've got... Yeah, on mage phase, it can ranged, yep. It's been ages since I've done this rotation, guys. My god, can I hit? Nice. Good hits. Managed to heal up to full off that. Why did I think that was Jad face? Generally thought that was Jad face. Oh my god, this is Jad face. Fuck. I just tanked everything. That was the tankiest kill ever. Why did I think blue... That wasn't even Jad face. I confused myself so much. So yeah, a bit of a weird kill that one. Essentially, that was my personal best so far, which is 2 minutes, 13 seconds, with 78 ranged and 75 magic, I think it was. But yeah, essentially, I was totally lost there, because my kill speed there was a bit quicker than my other kills. Totally lost track of the rotation, thinking that I should have had a Jad earlier. And obviously, when it's in mage form, in magic form, it can't be Jad. The only Jad forms are the ranged form, and if it's the east side, or if it's the right side from the camera angle that I was looking at there, then it starts off with range, and if it's the left side from where I was looking at with the camera angle, then it starts off with magic. So yeah, that's just a bit of a learning curve there, but that was my best kill in that day. So from zero experience to 42 kills, I think it was. Had an absolute blast killing this boss. I think it was probably my most immersed PVM experience so far on Old School RuneScape, and hopefully you guys enjoyed watching the learning curve through the various kills. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. Feel free to give this video a like if you enjoyed it, dislike if you didn't, and provide some feedback down below in the comments section if you want to see more. Thanks very much, and I'll see you guys in the next one.